So we are looking at a 30 volt power supply. This is one of those switching power supplies that probably puts out 300 milliamps or so, maybe more. And I've got a 1K 2 watt resistor on that. So the resistor will get warm, but yeah, we got just about 31 volts. Looks good. Nice DC coming out of there, right? Well, let's flip it to AC. So we're looking at 50 millivolts peak to peak. And a 1 microsecond rep rate. Wow, this particular switcher is really noisy.